Okay, so we have a question from Mark Anthony Heraldo. Ikaw ba to, Mark? Ikaw to? Mark Anthony, okay. You gave me a very broad question. So, different type of motor and four-post. There are a lot of types of motors. Four-post. Of course, the four-post are different, no? It depends on the application, no? Different types of motors according to what? There are so many classification. According to the current being used, whether it is DC or DC, ganun ba yon? No, meron tayong DC motor, meron tayong mga AC motors. Alam mo, sa AC motors, napakarami niyan. May single phase. Sa single phase motor pa lang, ang dami ng klase niyan, no? Mark. Well, actually, yung single phase nga ang maraming iba-ibang klase. May split type, may repulsion motor, yung mga capacitor motor, capacitor start and run motor, no? So, ang dami niya. No? Napakarami niyan. So, hindi ko lang maabot dito eh. Meron tayong magandang recommended book dyan, yung kay Agpawa. Mabibili nyo sa National Bookstore yung motor winding and rewinding. No? Hali, silipin ko lang dito. Baka makita ko yung... kasi nasa taas yung aking bookshelves. Wait lang. Okay, Mark. So, ito yung aking re-recommend ano, na libro. It's a very nice book. You can buy this in National Bookstore. Ito nga, oh. Okay. So, we have here. For the other participant, you can type directly your questions, no? In the Zoom group chat, then I will pick some questions and I will answer it right away. So, this is the book of Electrical Transformer, Motor Winding, Rewinding, and Troubleshooting. This is a very nice book. No? Honestly, ginamit namin to nung college kami. Hanggang ngayon, meron to. At hanggang ngayon, magagamit ito. Kasi technology naman ng electrical tayo, hindi naman pabago-bago yung technology natin eh. No? Yun pa rin yan. So makita nyo, may isang chapter dito, single-phase motors, no? Tapos three-phase motor, paano siya i-rewind, i-troubleshoot, no? So yun lang ang masasabi ko nolito sa'yo, no? Eto. And then also, of course, you can consult Google, no? Tanungin mo si paring Google, ha? Ang dami, sarap mag-aral ngayon, okay? So, and this is one highly recommended book kung gusto mong matuto rin ng mga ano about motors. Very nice book. Meron pa nga itong transformer din, no? I'm sorry, hindi ko 'yan maiisa-isa lahat sa iyo at napakahaba niyan, no? Napakahaba. I have discussion in my YouTube channel regarding three-phase motor principles and applications. So, libre 'yon, ma-download mo 'yan. So, punta ka sa aking YouTube channel, no? Punta ka sa playlist ng mga webinar, punta mo doon, makikita mo yung three-phase motor principles. Pati standard connection, diniscuss ko doon. Dumiretso ka na ng motor control. Meron doon, no, Lito, libre mo lang matututunan. No? Ayan, no? Dati partner, 3,500 ang training noon sa powerhouse. Ngayon po, libre na lang po, no? Siguro ito isang advantage nila, partner, no? Na nakikita nila, malalaman nila yung mga references kung saan natin nilagay, no? Kasi kung wala sila dito sa ating program, hindi nila alam, no? Okay? Na at least na-advise natin sila. It's a very nice book, no, Lito, no? Okay? So ayan siya. Okay, no, Lito. Ay ano? Mark, no, Lito. Okay,